You told me it was our duty to hold the realm united against a common foe.
Alicent demanded you declare for Aegon.
You're worried your father is about to overshadow you with a son.
Here is the hard truth, which no one else has the heart to tell. Men would sooner put the realm to the torch than see a woman ascend the Iron Throne.
By naming the heir, you divided them.
In the scene, a ruler. And the symbols of authority are not jewels and gowns, but the shield and the sword.
My ruler is my mother. And I do not wish it otherwise.
Perhaps it is time for you to think about secreting yourself somewhere safe, while we remain here as a source of distraction for the enemy.
He proposed to conduct the war in my absence.
It would merely be a precaution.
It would be treason.
Always coming and going on.
And they are accusing me of having done it.
It appears so.
And I have to clean up after it. Do you accept me as your queen and ruler?
We need Daemon.
How fares Prince Daemon with our army?
May I be free for even 1 hour of the constant refrain of Daemon, Daemon, Daemon.
Give up my brother's throne to the traitorous lies of
my throne, Daemon.
The son of the sea snake. So I can be a remedy for your political headaches.
But we may yet retake.
Fucking traitor. It is my fault, I think, that you have forgotten to fear me.
There are those who have mistaken my caution for weakness. Let that be their undoing.
This becomes you.
They denied you, Princess Rhaenys.
I am the crown.
But they bent the knee to me and called me heir to the throne.
And Queen Rhaenyra.
You stand before the Queen of the Seven Kingdoms!
Visenya.
Vhagar's first rider. And the first wielder of Dark Sister.
I hope you do not mean to use her as an example.
Why shouldn't I?
Rhaenyra
is the only one who's demonstrated restraint.
Many in the realm would gladly trade positions with you, Princess.
You must marry.
Only because none of them has ever held my position.
This discomfort is how we serve the realm.
I'd rather serve as a knight and ride to battle and glory in Cosvotras Potilundaor.
Before I was to end it, I needed to know that there was another way.
From my blood come the prince that was promised. And his will be the song of ice and fire.
Rhaenyra Targaryen, first of her name. Queen of the Andals and Rhoynar and the First Men. Lady of the Seven Kingdoms and protector of the realm.